I have never taken funds for personal gain. All we have heard is that these allegations are based on leaked documents. Neither have the documents themselves been provided for verification by lawful authorities. He also says, Mr. Mahathir created a crisis when he recklessly claimed that 42 billion ringgit was missing from one MDB state fund, when in fact these are audited debts backed by 51 billion ringgit audited assets. He continues to say that, it is now clear that false allegations such as these are part of a concerted campaign of political sabotage to topple a democratically elected prime minister.
It's just the denial proof. You see, the proof of the pudding is in the eating. You say you deny. Let's see the accounts. His decision to set up a company and to borrow money very extensively, 42 billion ringgit, and then the company is not very well managed. They borrowed at a very high rate of interest. They give commission of 10%, and then they bought power plants at a higher price than the market price. All these things are not doesn't show there is any good business acumen. So obviously it will lead to trouble.
You've heard about Prime Minister Najib, his allegations against you on his Facebook posting. Can I just read you what he wrote? He accuses you of working together hand in glove with foreign nationals to launch a campaign to topple him. He said your allegations are unsubstantiated, they're outrageous, and it came about because he refused to implement some of your personal demands, and says you created a crisis by claiming that these funds were missing from the 1MDB state fund. What do you say to that? How do you feel?
I know all about the money that has been borrowed, but all these other shenanigans that followed is something that I read in the foreign press, and I confirm it by asking local people. I didn't work with the foreign press.
What about this allegation that you had made some personal demands to him? Do you know what he's talking about?
I did ask him why he didn't do what he promised to do.
Which is
to build a bridge and to continue with the railway line and all that. But that is a minor thing to me. If you don't want to do it, every prime minister has a right to have his own policy.
And so you deny political sabotage? Are you trying to topple Prime Minister
no.
Najib?
No. Why doesn't he answer the charges made against him? When people charge him over something, he says it is a plot. It is nonsense. It's not true. But prove that it is not true. It's very easy for him to prove that it is not true. He has this account in the bank. All he has to do is say, you examine my accounts. You look at it.
I'm not a racist.
You're not a racist?
No, I'm not a racist.
Oh.
Nobody is a racist that is in the Klan.
Broken ribs. Oh. The prospects for Professor John Aull were dire.
I got trapped here instead. On this ledge, my arm I can't use.